is watching Always Tracking, so we can warn you first. This is your Storm Team 27 forecast.
Yep, here's the problem with the warm temperatures and the dry conditions too. The pollen count's up to 11.2. So it's elm, ash, maple. That's why I'm sneezing and your nose is running. Worst part of the rain though, that's in the Texas area. They have flooding rain and it's going to stay with them for a while. This line of rain, that won't approach us because what's going to happen is we're going to get some colder air in. We won't get that freezing rain or even snow that you're seeing there a little bit. We might get just a touch of rain tomorrow afternoon, but it's going to be on the isolated side. We're staying dry here this afternoon and warm. We've got 75 in Minerva, Berlin Center. You've got 73 in downtown Youngstown, 72 in Elwood City. Also Newcastle and Mercer and Mesopotamia as well. And there it is, 73 at the airport in Trumbull County. Bright, sunny afternoon. It's going to stay that way this afternoon. Future Tracker, I have it queued up to 11 o'clock at night when Paul Wetzel is in here. And he'll be telling you about how the temperatures are going to fall a little bit more there as we head to tomorrow morning and first news this morning. We'll be in the 40s. And notice we'll have a bright sunrise. Sunrise is after 6:30. But then we start to get clouds mixing in for the afternoon. And temperatures are going to be on the cooler side. They'll probably only be in the mid-60s for tomorrow afternoon. So for today, high of 78 degrees with the sunshine. Then we have a sunset tonight, 8:07, clear skies. By midnight, temperature around 56 degrees. Tomorrow morning, during first news this morning, temperature around 48, mostly sunny sunrise. But then we hit the afternoon hours, a cooler day, but comfortable. Partly sunny and 66 degrees with a chance of an isolated shower. Then for Wednesday, dry and 66, a little warmer on Thursday and Friday. The problem is we have chance of showers more likely on those days. Then that tapers off on Saturday. And this weekend's looking pretty good. By Sunday, we've got a high of 68.